What is up, all of my wonderful fans? Emperor Fried here with another day of this grind. It has somehow gotten more enjoyable over time. I'm not sure how, but I'd be looking forward to this now. A little bit, not too much. All right, it's still Brawlhalla, but I got about an hour and 50 minutes that I can play right now before I have to go get something to eat. And then when I come back, I'll finish the rest of the games. But yeah, hopefully you guys can enjoy the gameplay. And I'll catch you guys when I catch you guys. See ya.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1, brawl!
Thank you.
three, two, one, brawl! Player two wins. Thank you. Three, two, one, brawl! Just like three, two, one, brawl!
Thank you.
1, brawl! Thank you. two, one, brawl! Three, two, one, brawl!
Thank you.
two, one, brawl! Thank you. two, one, brawl!
Thank you.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Player two wins. Three, two, one, brawl!
All right, guys, that was my 50 games, and holy shit, is Axe so broken. That weapon is so broken beyond compare. Like, really nothing compares to it. It literally takes up the ground so perfectly, and like, they never need a jump. The whole match, they don't need a jump a single time to avoid any of the attacks in the whole game. It is wild how good that weapon is. Beyond me, literally. How the fuck they let a weapon get that broken? But, you know, it is what it is. You can't do anything about it. That's going to be like that till BCX. And then maybe when kind of when BCX on, like, Taros or something, don't nerf it. Don't nerf it. But, like, Gauntlets or Spear into that shit? Not doable, dude. Just not doable. You literally have to play so perfectly, and they can continuously fuck up. Because, as you saw, I literally waited till he missed a D-Light and went to Nair, and he was able to dash and like immediately to punish me, because there is no lag on that weapon. Anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy. Yeah, dude, I don't even know. That weapon is broken. It's so broken. And that's coming from somebody who's playing literally Wusheng. But that weapon's broken. You can just, like, you don't need to play the game how everybody else plays the game when you're on Axe. You can literally just play on the ground the whole time and not be punished for it at all. You don't need to go for reads either. You can literally just play pure neutral, throwing out end lights and D lights and side lights and nairs. Oh, well. That was those 50 games for today. For you guys, it's 3 hours. But for me, that shit took like 5 hours because, you know, I went and did stuff because sitting down and playing for 3-4 hours, not my cup of tea. Anyway, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.